is an effort to educate you people on the importance of vaccination for the COVID-19 and the precautions you have to take thereafter. All of you must take the COVID vaccine unless there is a contraindication medically. The contraindications are set out by the government and you will have to see the doctors for this. The reactions are also very, very rare, so it's by and large pretty safe. Also remember that despite taking the vaccine, the precautionary measures of wearing a mask, maintaining social distancing, washing your hands with soap or using a sanitizer continue. Please remember, the vaccine has to be taken in two doses approximately 8 weeks apart. The efficacy of this vaccine comes best after the second dose. This vaccine will definitely make the dreaded COVID-19 disease from a very serious problem to a very mild problem.
You know, the second wave is started and a lot of cases are going on. So one is, like, you know, we should take COVID precautions, like wearing masks continuously, maintaining social distancing. Along with it, one more very important thing we should do, all of us, is, like, you know, take vaccination. Vaccination is available. People who are all eligible, especially over the age of 45, and people who have comorbidities, please take vaccine. I do not recommend you to listen to rumors which say that there are vaccine is not effective, vaccine has side effects. In fact, studies have shown all over the world that even if, like, somebody gets infected after taking vaccine, the severity of the disease is less. Nobody has died who's got infected after vaccination. So I would strongly recommend you to please take vaccine without fail. At the same time, like, you know, regarding side effects, one can have some body ache, fever for a couple of days, which is usually response to in simple tablet paracetamol. So again, I appeal everybody to take the COVID vaccine.
It's regarding the COVID vaccination, which is currently available in the country. There should be no hesitancy on our part to take the vaccine as and when we are eligible for it. There are two vaccines available in our country right now, Covishield and Covaxin. Both are equally efficacious. It is required to take this so that we reduce the pandemic and prevent further lockdowns. The vaccine-related adverse effects are very minimal and can be manageable. Also, if you have any queries regarding your vaccination, you can talk to your healthcare provider. We are all together in this fight against this pandemic, so please do take your vaccine at the earliest without hesitancy.